Hello, welcome back to Thief's End. So we were about to start a new encounter or the next encounter, just as the last recording ended. I had to end that a little bit earlier than usual. Normally try and go for about 45 minutes to an hour. I had to end that one a bit earlier, or it was a short one, short recording. And just as that ended, we got ourselves involved in this encounter, which we're about to try. So because you can see from the blood, I ended it in this position where I've been shot about 20 times already. So let's restart it and let's hope for the best. Here we go. Okay, that's not gonna work. Better. Oops, still one more. It's better. Okay. Sorry, I made a bit of a pig's ear of that. Right, what do I need? Grenades would be great. Ooh, let's get the ammo then. Nice. That's better. Bit relentless, isn't it? I need ammo, man. I need to make a decision. Do I change my gun or do I stick to this very good gun? Can't believe I've got no... Oh, hang on, what was that? Oh shit, I didn't even realise that thing was there. Son of a bitch doesn't light, does it? Forget that. I'm taking the ARX. Nice. Oh, this is a bit, this is it. Alright, make sure I've got everything I need. Yeah, let's go for it. This bit's a bitch. This bit is a bitch.
Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
Whew. Okay.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Well, this looks like the way we're supposed to go, so let me just see what's down there. Are we supposed to go down this way? I don't know.
Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
The stairway there. What's the stairway up here then? Oh, that's blocked, okay.
Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Just not creepy, is it? I don't think I'd ever like to be down in a place like this on my own. If I was with someone, maybe, then not on my own. No way. No way, Jose.
Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Oh no, not one of these things.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Not one of those stupid puzzle thingies. Oh, great. Hang on a sec, so where does this go then? More mummies? Looks like it. And this. Shit. It's the same thing, mummies.
Oh boy.
Christ. Flipping things. Well, there had to be one here as well, didn't there?
Explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy has some serious trust issues.
Oh boy. I'm not hanging around here, bollocks. Or should I have a look? See if there's anything to pick up, so I just literally didn't want to look around. Of these stupid things. I don't think there's anything. Okay.
oh god, oh god! You done?
Let's see. Hell. I love Nathan. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh crap, oh crap. Funny. Now where?
As creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, now we got the trap.
Yeah, footprints to guide us.
Wonderful.
Symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
So the skull has a death one on its bottom right, and the ship both the top two. And the cross is the one we got to watch out for. So skull, ship, cross. What we got first? Alright, this is the bitch. Let's just take that out again. The only one which is free is the top left from where we're standing. The ship is facing us. So the bottom two are okay. And here, the skull is upside down. So it's the, gosh. Yeah, the first two are okay on the skull, if that makes sense. So both of these, in theory, are okay. If we look at the picture again, it's the one, if you're facing it, I think this is okay. Okay, good. Now the crosses, I got a feeling this is okay. Ship again is upside down, so no, that's no good. We've got a skull there. Now the top two okay? Yes. So if we go here,
okay, we're off to a good start.
We should be all right.
Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
And this one, in theory, should be okay. Right.
Who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Right,
no,
now,
a lot
ship
of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
It's the top two, so in theory, this is okay, and the crosses. It's actually that one. I think it's that one. Is okay. And that's a cross too, so we're trapped here. But that's no good. Because now we're trapped. So in theory, hang on, ship again, let's have a look. Ship bottom two are okay. So let's go here. Yep, we're alright.
So far, so good.
Now,
knock on wood.
Better not, it might be rigged.
Yeah.
Skull. The top two are okay. So let's go there. Whoa!
No!
What happened there? Top two on the skull were alright. What the hell was that about? That's really not fair. What the hell? Let's try a different route. Ship these two are okay. I think. Double check that. Bottom. Yeah. Right, these two are alright. This bloody cross thing. It's the one on its left which isn't. So that's not good. This is no good. Ship. Oh, we're stuck. Right, this is no good. I think the route I initially took was fine. This one. And this one. What's near me? That's okay. Ship top two is not okay. Skull, it's only the bottom. So in theory, again.
Hey!
All right, this is pissing me off. This is pissing me off now. Both the ships. That's okay. Hang on, this should work now. The skull on the top is fine. Why didn't I do this last time? And it's the skull to its... theory, this is okay. Yes, done it.
There, made it. In your face, Avery.
Right, cool. Sorry, died two times. Not good. I thought I could go diagonally across. It didn't work.
That's our way out of here.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
It's another trap, isn't it?
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
This is great.
Oh God!
Don't stop! Keep running! I'm right behind you! Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Okay, folks, chapter 20, No Escape. We're getting to the real meat of the game now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. I'll tell you, the sound effects wearing the headphones when you
roll, and even when you roll and land, oh, it's just amazing in this, in the echo, in this caverns. Oh, just great. Let me do that one more time. I love it. Really nice sound. I should be able to jump there. No. So good. Let me do that one more time. Oh, sorry, I'm just weird. It's got a really nice solid sound to it, honestly. Really nice. Oh, look. There's a little handle here thing. Very convenient. Just love Naughty Dog games. Sorry, I absolutely love them. This is another tricky area in terms of combat, people.
Holy crap! It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
About as safe as anything on this island. Getting closer to them.
Oh. Oh, crap.
Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Come on, we gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Dave!
Find some cover! Go!
Jesus.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey!
Find some cover! Go!
Taking risks here. Shouldn't be doing that. Alright, that's what I need to do. I need to get the snipers out of the way first. So let's do that. Can't get the aim right quick enough.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Come on, get the aim right this time.
Go.
Yes, good. That helps. And what am I doing? Oh, God almighty. This is terrible, guys. So sorry. Right, good. Come on. Yes. One at a time. So I can take a bit of a risk on this level, I think. Yes. Just get covered. Why did I do that? Son of a bitch. Whoa.
asleep!
No way. Don't say I've got to start from the beginning. No.
Seriously?
Get
What is that? Is he frozen? I need a gun in this awkward environment. It was glitched. Shit. Idiot. They're both down. Okay. Jesus. Sorry, I really didn't do that very nicely. Messed up a lot there. Do I want the China Lake? What do I want? What do I want? Okay. Now the funky music begins. This is proper funky music. Yeah. I think I might. Oh, I don't know what to use. Where was it? Yes. Let's China Lake the bastards. Okay.
There's your answer.
Wow. Didn't realize there was so many of them. Okay, we done them. Right, let's re-equip. Oh, hello. 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 Itch.
Hey, up here.
And now the funky music. This is just not ending. Bit of funky. Yeah. Let's do it. This is proper funky music. Oh, an AR, yes, let's get the ARX. Beautiful. Alright, the recording is about to finish, so I'm not going to end the session for me. I'll end this recording and then continue straight away. So, I might do that now, but at the moment I'm into the mood with this funky music. Listen to it, man, listen to it. Really can get into this funky. Yeah, man. Wow, this is amazing funky music, man. Listen to it.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah.
How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
Why is that guy not dying? Wow. Jesus Christ. Right. Pause it there. I'm going to end this recording and then we'll continue right from this point in the next one. For me, it's going to be right away, so let me just stop this. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. It's going a bit mental. Sorry, I wasn't as proficient in these last few encounters with killing the enemies, but it is what it is. It is what it is. We've got to this point. I'm enjoying it, and that's the main thing. Right, until next time, I'll see you soon.